so they can sit inside the tail like that. My tail like that, I'm gonna push a hole. Can see that? Make a big hole here. And then this one will gonna sit inside. Okay, then I put some flour on my finger. What I do, I just press right in the center so that it really stick the two together. So no time for coming out. Okay, done it is. And the other one is like the the bigger one, 60 gram one. The rest of one is 60 gram. The 60 gram one like that, I need a rolling pin to get it really nice. And then the water already brought in one for us. Very simple, and then you put spray oil, like you put shortening or you put cooking oil. You want it nice, you have to roll. But this roll is perfect. Hardly, not every time you see a roll, it makes so well. Proper mixing. More as tight as you can. Then only the dough will spring up. Like a little mini roll. Like you can buy small things. After proving we'll cut zigzag. We keep wash, we cut, and then put some sugar for the design.